Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. I'm coming back with you another product review. This is the Palm Olive Antibacterial Detergent. You can find it in pretty much any store that sells dish detergents. I got this at Dollar Tree for a buck and a quarter. Too long ago. And it's the 8-ounce size. And I've used probably about three quarters of the bottle of it. That's pretty good with this detergent. The bottle's made of 100% recycling. It's EPA registered. Oops, sorry about that. Like I said, it's a pretty good little dish detergent. You get plenty of suds in it. Cuts their grease pretty good. Gets your dishes good and clean. It does a pretty good job. Clean your pots and pans and dishes and everything. You can get them in larger sizes or get one this small. Depending on how bigger a bottle of dish detergent you want to buy. And how much money you got in the budget to buy. Prices of groceries and everything's going up. It's getting ridiculous. But like I said, it's a pretty good little bottle of dish detergent. It definitely gets your dishes clean and gets through the grease. Cooking hamburger or greasy food, frying food or something like that, or bacon. I'll definitely be buying it again. This is a Palm Olive antibacterial dish detergent. Like I said, you pretty much find it in just about any story about dish detergents. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. See you in my next video, product review. Have a good one.